get on the left side.
Yeah, it makes the wave bigger. Yeah, hey, you can pull the rope in a little bit if you want to, kind of get in that nice smooth spot. You kind of grab, choke in on the rope, like grab, yeah. That's good. And kind of move yourself in just a little bit this way. Now you'll notice that as you move your feet forward and back, you move forward and backwards. As you apply pressure to your right foot or your left foot. And then you gotta find that right spot where you're just basically falling off the wave continuously. There you almost had it for a second. Did you feel it for a second where you're just kind of falling off the wave?